Hey everyone, my name is Dan, and this is Ragnarok Online. We are on my GX, who is currently level 142, job 44, and we are hunting Skullgills on Abyss Lake in the Gramps map. What's important about that is we finally get to use our MVP card, Gloom Under Night. Skullgills are both Demon and Shadow, and this increases physical damage on both of those monsters by 40%. So we're going to do very well against that monster when we do kill them. So I have turn-ins for them, 400 kills. I did start them, but I forgot about the Gloom card. Now I got the Gloom card, so we're going to head into the Abyss Lake through the Gramps maps. So it's going to be our first real test of our Gloom card. Haven't used it since I got it. So we're going to talk to Gramps, and we're going to go to Abyss Lake. Let's buff ourselves up first. I don't know why I backslid there, but whatever. That's fine. Alright, we're still good on our battle manual here. Let's do a buff. Maximize power. And we're on. Okay, let's go. So we should do very well on Skullgills. Looks about 3 million damage. Scarabas, we're looking about 1 million. So about 3 times as much damage on Skullgills using that Gloom Under Night card. So very good on that sense. About 800k to the Lichstern Blues. Skullgills is what we want. So that's very good there. Very good damage. Let's see what our melee damage. Straight melee. Looks like about 19k. Let's try Skullgills. About 72k. Okay, so yeah, just about 3 times as much as well. That was definitely the MVP card to get. Especially for later on, when we're higher level. So we're still using our Crimson Guitar until we get to level 160, and then we'll use the awakened guitars, and hopefully get some Demon Shadow enchants on that as well. Thank you. put like a Maya purple card in my head here. All these hidden skulls. Like I said before, this guy's gonna be my main character for the Gloom card. So hopefully he does it well. Antique book card. We got our first card. Sweet. That's a good one too. Antique book card is good. That's like definitely a good card. Five Mac attacks for every 10 base in. Thank you. a walk away from that person. They're doing some groom juice. Or was it a Skogel? I don't know. Frozen. Oh, thank you, Mr. Antique. More Skogels, won't be able to turn in. Thank you. very shortly. Everything is done except for Skogles, the monster that we can destroy. So okay, we only got 75 more for that, and we'll be able to turn it in. But what I can say, Gloom Under the Night card, fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. Can't wait to use it at higher levels. $364. more. 10 more scrolls. We'll be able to turn it. All complete, so we got four turn-ins, all 400 monsters each. So that should give us a lot of experience. Got 13 minutes left on this battle manual. I'll leave a little bit early to go do the turn-ins. But we don't want to waste this battle manual, so we'll play it for a little bit. Keep playing with this Gloom card. Stick around there and find out if I can kill them. couple more minutes, then I'll go do the turn-in. On that battle manual left. minutes left. 3 minutes. Ninety-seven percent. I'm trying to get that one more level before this runs out so I can still do turn-ins. Let's go. Back in Prontera. Gotta hurry up to the turn-ins so our battle manual isn't wasted. And we have 2 minutes. Alright, let's go. So we're gonna ask to reward me. I want base experience only. Base experience only. Look at that. Went from, I don't even know when we started, to 148. So that's definitely awesome. Gloom card. Fantastic. I had to get Baby Gloom in there as well. So little Baby Gloom to go with my Gloom card. Nice. Look, someone's selling a Gloom card. 55 billion Zenny. No trades. That is not me. I am not selling my Gloom card. Sorry to all those that have messaged me asking me to sell it. I'm going to keep it. So, that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. If you could please consider subscribing. It helps me out a lot. And have a great day.